front, sit down.
That's so weird. I hear Jeff on one side and then Fawn on the other with talking. That's so weird. No!
Can you guys hear me okay?
We can hear you.
Awesome, thank you.
I'm using my new headset and mouse. I'm so excited!
Let's go with...
I feel like my
vote is, for the house.
Start out with?
But that's... Yeah, that's just my personal opinion.
Let's start with the house. Let's do the asylum on professional.
Fuck are you, as a her.
Oh wait, I gotta put... the one in the library.
I'm so excited for the prison.
Yeah, that's the next level he's working on.
Yeah. So I can see a
cemetery where part of it's outside.
Like with mausoleums and stuff?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I just butt dialed you.
Who, me? No, you didn't. Oh, are you streaming us?
Oh, sorry.
Okay, so what are we calling each other? So I know.
I'm fine with calling me
Papa Sas?
Yeah, keep calling me Papa Sas. I sound like a pimp.
Especially with three girls in tow. Fawn, we're waiting on you. Start us up. Best option. Head. Oh, what the heck was that? I just saw boob. I saw a lot of boob for a second.
Kitten's got just boobs in the face.
I do. Well, I was commenting on someone's poster. On someone's poster, I was posting gifs of boobs, so it's kind of on the mind. Remember,
allergies.
Llama Andy, right?
Allergies are kicking your ass.
Yeah. I am a butt girl, but...
I don't know if I really have a type. Not absolutely batshit insane. Let's go with that.
That's not fun.
I'm okay with some insane.
What if they're orange?
If you need a straight jacket in a not kinky way,
yes.
That's a no-no.
You don't want any Cheetos? Pass?
What about Cheetos? I do want Cheetos.
Do you want the orange Cheeto? Got it.
I want orange Cheetos.
Not orange Cheeto.
Are we talking about the orange Cheeto?
Yes.
I don't want the orange Cheeto.
Too late. It's yours.
I have to hear him whine and complain all the time.
Just stuff his mouth and he won't have to. That sounded really bad, sorry. Wow!
Crazy. Alright, there we go.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
I am really stuck on somebody's butt. What
the heck?
No report this time. Be careful.
It's got dirty water, photo of the ghost,
and
salt.
Salt!
David Brown, and he likes everybody.
Aw, he's a brown boy.
No.
That just kicked me in the butt.
Bad.
Also, Also, random fact, but licking the microphone does not taste good.
You're not supposed... Don't lick microphones. You don't know where they've been.
I will.
I didn't try to. Oh, I'm still crouched. David Brown, right?
David Brown.
We're coming for you, David Brown. Who didn't take their thermometer thingy? Oh, Spawn has one. I guess there's more. Okay.
For once, I did not take a thermometer.
David Brown.
Spooky time.
David Brown.
There's brown cows. We're haunted by brown cows. That's amazing.
Chocolate milk.
Creaking is unfortunately not a ghost event or signs of a ghost.
I don't care. It's still creaking.
But it is very atmospheric. David Brown.
How do you turn on the safe?
Left click. Just on the handle.
Oh.
Oh, I found a boat.
Oh, I'm coming. Q. Where is it? I see it.
David Brown.
It's like buried in the carpet. Not yet. We're in the garage, so we're in the carpet.
Yet.
Oh, you can open the drawers! That's so cool!
You put your head through the door.
The basement's open, guys. I don't know who said they need a basement key.
Basement's open.
I just got scared by a lamp. Neither. Apparently, it just made me jump out of my skin. I already have ghost shredding. I dropped the book and it wrote in it immediately.
Move, I can take a picture of it, move. Get off the book, you dumb butts. Thank you. I only got EMF2 though. Where's Papa Sas? There it is. God damn, Papa.
Jeez, you just scared me. I put the book down and he just... Yes.
Yeah.
I put the book down.
Oh my gosh. There we go.
And it instantly just wrote in it. He was like, hey y'all, I'm here.
And EMF only went down to 2, or went up to 2.
I went the wrong way.
EMF reader in. Finally get out. I got stuck in someone's room. I couldn't get out.
We're dealing with a Shade or a Yuri. So we either need an EMF. I'll grab a crucifix because this ghost needs Jesus.
Oh.
Okay.
All right then.
So we need a photo of the ghost.
Yep, and I have a photo for Dirty Water too.
It's in
the best activity. Dirty water. I got a black light. I don't know if we need it, but are you flashing or are you just doing it?
I just
want. Oh, I got
left behind. Oh no. I'm coming. I am here.
Halloween costumes. I did. One year in high school, I based it off of a Monty Python skit.
Okay.
Where I wore a t-shirt and gym shorts and had a sign that said boo. Those
there's
footprints.
There's footprints on the ground, guys. That count as the actual...
No, because there's... The ghost is either going to show freezing temps or EMF 5.
Oh, okay.
Nope. David Brown.
My EMF's only gone up to 2. Stole the EMF reader.
Stole
my EMF reader. Okay, that's fine.
I did. Yep. David Brown.
David Brown.
David Brown.
I'll steal
David
your
Brown.
Shampoo!
David Brown. I forget what the strength of a Shade is.
You poop in the water, please. Flush your toilet. Poop in the water!
Shades, if you stick close together, they will not hunt.
But... Don't leave me or I'll be mad.
Alright. Bye, Felicia.
Where are you going? I don't know. Oh, I hear something!
Touch the door. EMF-5, we're dealing with a Shade.
Okay.
Take a picture of the EMF.
Where is it? Oh, Fawn, you're in the way. Okay. Yeah, here then?
Sure.
Got everyone? Kohaku.
Kohaku.
Where'd you go? Spiritual activity is going high. I went outside. Your spiritual activity is at a... Well, it was at a 10, but you're good now.
Hey. Shall we get going?
Yep.
Yep, okay, we did get
the journals filled out.
I do.
Look at the spirit activity. He bad now.
Yes, I push it.
Oh, he's mad.
Thank you.
It's been a while since I've seen a shade.
I like how he liked everyone, but he didn't want to hunt because we were all there, so he doesn't like everyone.
When it comes to like being alone, I think it's more reference to like in a room being alone. When it comes to a shade, it's if you're bunched up, so like in pairs of two, and you're really close to each other.
Gotcha.
Then they don't hunt. Alright, who's choosing the next job?
Not me.
It ain't me.
There's five by me.
Any intermediate? I'll leave it up to you guys.
I'm okay with whatever.
Okay, then I don't care when we do that.
Bigger is better.
High school it is. Alright. When the ghost hunts, it's your job to jump in front of me.
Don't worry, I'm sure it'll come to me and then you'll hear my little Freddy.
That's okay, I got like $2,300.
Hi. I see your... Oh, I think that's Jeff's crotch. I don't know. Papa Sas just walked over my... Turn on this radio.
Yep. So my pulled pork turned out okay.
Well, I wanna play. Where's this place? They have rocking chairs.
On this newspaper or
the picture next.
I actually think I recognize that. That is I think that's from an old insane asylum, Pennsylvania Penitentiary.
Like the picture with the rocking chairs.
Yeah. It was for, I've seen it on, the Travel Channel Ghost show. It looks familiar. They used to have, like, people with polio, and they would, like, or other diseases, and they would have them sit out in the fresh air.
Ah.
But, of course, those places have a lot of death.
Nope.
One of the places that was kind of like that, there's a rumor that there was a doppelganger. And the story of the doppelganger is if you ever run into your own doppelganger, you die. Watch me do my jump and dance. Or just...
Kohaku.
Yeah, it's just gonna take her longer. Alright, dad joke till she shows up. Right. Oh, never mind.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes.
Oh, you're welcome. I love them too.
Ghost event and more dirty water in a sink that we can never find.
This time it's Robert Brown. And they like single people.
Related to David Brown?
Is it Robert Brown, the one that killed me that one time?
I'd be.
The owner left us a key. It's ready on the desk for you.
They have one named after. James Brown, isn't it? And we're at James Brownstone High School?
Robert Brown.
Robert Brown. A dodgy looking school. I would not want to go to school here. What do you turn the lights on?
I turned it on. Robert Brown?
There's a mess in here. I found the library. Okay, where's the phone at?
Goes upstairs.
Everyone?
Robert Brown, can you give us a sign? Found it. This is it. I think we're going to see negative temps in here. It's dipping.
How do you
place the
book over?
So pick it up with E.
Oh,
what?
Ghost event.
Holy shit.
Press F to place it on the table.
Holy shit, is that poor?
There you go. Yeah, it breathed right in my ear.
That gave me a heart attack.
Yeah, me too.
No,
no, and I saw its
more
shadow.
Where are you going, Sas?
I'm just checking the EMF reader is all.
Still at 4?
It's at 3.
Okay, what? I saw it. That was scary though.
No,
oh, yeah.
No, I turned around and I saw the shadow and was like, oh heck no.
I heard it breathe really loud and I'm like, oh my god.
No, I heard it breathe, and then my flashlight started doing, like, the little, like, flicker thing, and then it was right there, and then it was gone, and I was like, oh no.
I like how you know all the exits, because I don't.
Yeah.
Heart attack.
I recognize all the dead ends I got stuck at during Ghost Hunts.
Okay, well, that's helpful.
Like, I... I died here.
Don't go that way. Lots of evil things out here. Alright, so we get negative temps or just did we get freezing or?
We got freezing temps, yeah.
Yeah, we got my ghost event for sure.
So right, crucifix.
What should I bring in? What do you want me to grab?
Let's grab camera, like video camera.
That with the tripod here.
One with a tripod. I will grab. I have a feeling we're gonna be dealing with that. And can someone grab Jesus?
Yeah.
Okay. You've grabbed a Jesus.
Grab a second one, you probably can. For a spirit box.
Wait, what'd you need me to grab?
It's not gonna be a poltergeist.
Why?
Oh, the crucifix. Oh. Okay, you're kinda in the way.
That's all the dangerous ghosts.
Except for revenants. It's not a revenant. I do not love revenants. I do not. No.
What happened with the revenant?
I have the movie The Revenant. That's a good movie. But I do not like revenants. Nope. Do you know about the... Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if it's a banshee.
Oh, I see the breaker box too, so where it is. That's behind.
Alright, gang, we got a mystery on our hands.
Can I get a
Scooby Stack?
Look at how we both are like Scooby Stack. Alright, good place for the camera.
Where should I get Scooby?
Corner of a room. Is anyone here?
No, I put salt out the last time.
How old are you? Oh, you're right. Yeah, and we had a book on
the buff reader.
Alright, no. If we have multiple... Alright, so put one like right here.
It's breathing in my ear.
Is anyone here? How old are you? And then put another one like right here. I think this is our best bet for coverage. Yep. There you go. Where are you? Did I flip the book? Or did someone pick up the book?
Oh! Holy
Don't do that! Uh-oh.
Where's the book? Yeah, I don't even see the book.
Oh.
Whoa.
Ava, stop calling! Oh.
Oh, shit! EMF 5. That's an EMF 5.
Oh god.
Are we all alive? Did you get someone?
Yeah. Where are you?
No, we're here.
How old are you?
That was scary! Come
on.
Do you want me here?
No. It's not hilarious.
Do like
everyone
know?
Can you write in the book for me? Can you write in the book?
I'll leave that there.
Robert Brown, can you write in the book?
We're not getting any fingerprints, so I'm pretty sure it's a phantom. Nope.
There's another... Oh, there's a...
Oh! My gosh.
Yeah. Just, once your lights start flashing, just run out the door and go to the left. We'll run as
left,
a group.
Like, left or right? Left.
Left. So, watch me. I'm going like this and this.
Okay, I see it. Okay.
Alright. Just so that when we're panicking, we're at least panicking in the same direction.
Okay. Hillary.
Oh, shit!
Oh god! Oh god! No!
That's an active coast.
I think it's a phantom because it keeps disappearing while I take a picture of it.
What's the evidence for a phantom?
Ghost orbs. Pretty sure.
Alright, let's go back to the truck and try to find ghost orbs.
Okay.
You guys go ahead, I will stay behind. I'll lead it away. It's not a revenant, so we're okay. We can outrun it.
I think it was this way and the right to the exit door.
Correct.
Yep, found it! Woo! Not stupid at it!
Okay. This thing's trying to play some tricks.
You did turn...
Oh my gosh.
Well, multiple times. I think we did.
Go back in there.
It's either ghost orbs or fingerprints.
There's the room, right? That's the...
Yep, that's the room.
Oh, ghost
there
orbs.
We go,
ghost
orbs. Sorry, there's a phantom. Cameras are your best friend.
I got a picture of the ghost! Nice! Woo! Yeah, I was wondering because he disappeared every time I took a picture of him. He, like, ran away. You mean phantoms.
Phantoms don't like photography. Alright, yeah, it is.
Yeah,
unless it's a bathroom ghost.
I got a bookshot
party.
Everyone got their cameras filled out? Or their journals filled out?
Their cameras filled out? Yep.
Alright.
I love it. Well, that wasn't too bad for a ghost hunt.
No.
No, that was fine.
That's...
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I got a decent amount of money.
Nope. Oh, we lost Kohaku. Oh, there she is.
Yeah, she just didn't load up yet. No. That's so...
I like how we're all like,
The last time we were in the asylum, I was a ghost, and I brought back a souvenir, but I got severely lost.
Intermediate, yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah,
nope.
I'll do this over at the asylum.
The thing I don't like about the bigger ones is if they end up being hallway ghosts. Yep. Also stirring it up.
we beat Papa Sas here. Papa Sas like came through the ceiling. That was creepy.
And down from
check.
The heavens,
yeah, you have
descended
pockets.
Chuck Norris.
Jeff has... Stop moving, Papa! Get over here. No, stand up. Turn around. Hey, you have good pockets.
Okay.
Wong always has mismatched pockets. It bothers me.
Kitten's frisking me.
I told Peter we were ghost hunting. He's like, are you hunting the rodents in the wall? I'm like, no, I'm actually ghost in a cave. I don't need ghosts.
Yeah, they're just squatters. Ghosts are
squatters.
They'd
be ghost poop.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare recording.
EMF reader. Dirty sink. Ghost event. Carol Moore. Prefers people alone.
Not it.
Yeah.
Not it.
Papa Sas, all yours.
I'll jump on this grenade. I appreciate it.
Oh,
we're just... We're not gonna call her by name, we're just gonna start screaming, whore! Whore! Like we're some Amish community.
It's so dark out. Come on, I love this stuff.
Sorry, I'm trying not to cough into the microphone today. I found a bathroom. See, you left click? Did I do it? Oh. Oh, okay, I see. You could go ahead and turn it on. I'm failing.
EMF 5 in the hallway right here.
Coming.
Right here. Before it happened.
Carol Moore, can you play the piano for us?
I only got EMFs in the hallway though, not in the...
I think we're gonna get negative temps here. There we go. I'm seeing a dip.
Carol Moore, if you're here, can you write in this book for me? Can you draw me a picture? Play the piano for me, Carol Moore?
I'll get a camera, I guess. Do you have negative attempts at
At least it's close to the, exit.
Do we have freezing temps, guys?
power systems are going off and you guys aren't in there.
Yeah, it's moving around.
Alright, we need the UV light then. And
oh, I got that box perfectly on the shelf there. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I got the spirit box.
You think if I steal from her, she'll...
Only in the hallway, though, and it looked like it... I think so.
Well, we'll double check to make sure.
Yeah, I'd rather double check.
What should I grab? Should I have it try to talk to me?
How about you grab a purple flashlight? It's the smaller one on the right.
That's a check for fingerprints.
Cool, I've never gotten to look for fingerprints before. This is fun.
But I have to turn off your actual flashlight when you're, otherwise it might blind it. But you can look at doors on, windows and on, like, light switches to find them.
Yeah, you might find it on the window.
Or even on the piano, you can find it. Oh, you messed the one off.
I'm running over there to see it. It's only a 3. Where are you?
Footprints!
How old are you?
I got ghost footprints.
Do you want us to leave?
Try to get this thing.
Where are you? Check the window?
Got it. Yeah, no, you need like a handprint on like on something. Like the... Oh, there's a handprint! I see it! Hold on. Hold it there, I'm gonna get a picture.
How do you know?
It walked through salt. It also walked through salt.
We got...
No, he's only at 3.
Freezing. Fingerprints.
The options. There's spirit box or MF5. MF5.
Yeah.
Do we want a ghost event? Pretty water.
Do we want to try to witness a ghost event? I'll just keep yelling at Carol more.
If anyone wants to come with, you're more than welcome to.
She says, hey, up here.
Who has, between Kitten and I, who has the lowest, sanity?
I'm not yelling in there.
Okay.
did rob the house and make it mad.
I should go in and steal, right? Oh, activity spiking. Activities.
Because I called her a bitch.
Okay, I'm gonna try to rob some stuff. I went in to go up on the porch, and my flashlight started flickering, and I noped the nope out. Yay! I believe it. I expected to die that first time we played with Danny Davis, and it just, and like, he's right next to me, and everybody could see him, and I'm alive, and I'm like, okay, maybe I'm too nice. Oh no, that's when you and Himeko decided to put me in there solo.
I think it's locked.
Oh, okay.
That ghost apparently didn't want us there. It closed.
We got a ghost event.
The entrance door behind us.
We got a ghost event, though.
But we did witness a ghost event. That's good.
Woohoo!
All right.
Not
good.
In there.
I mean, we did keep calling her a bitch.
Banshee.
Well, Carol Moore, the big bad bitch, is the biggest bitch in the whole world.
I like how she locked us. Oh, we have like 10. Jeff, we have like under 10 sanity. Crazy. Hiding in the van.
Alright, got your journals filled out?
Yup.
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
They do like us.
I think I got like one more game in me, and I'm gonna consider going to bed. Ever since I've cut down on drinking Monster, I've been going to bed earlier. fuck are you as a horror?
Cass is like, that's it, I'm just leaving.
Richard Roadhouse, let's do that as pro.
Okay.
It's a small place.
Die, you don't get any money.
Do you know the difference between pro and intermediate?
I don't like pro, I'm scared.
You don't like what?
Pro. You get no monies. You could be making money from all the other ones.
I mean, it is high risk, high reward.
Ohio's an hour ahead of us, and I forgot about that. Ohio? I have the phone call for Ohio tomorrow. And it's an hour ahead of us, so I'm glad I looked at the time to make sure I got it right. Yeah,
what's going on in Ohio?
I got a
job interview
for a job, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Been applying everywhere because I'm kind of just giving up. I don't want to go to Ohio either.
But I want her to have a job more than I don't want her to go. No offense. I really want you to stay.
Check the equipment and get set up before.
Yeah, your company never called me back.
Difference between intermediate and pro.
So, in intermediate, you got a 2-minute window where no matter what you do, the ghost won't start attacking or generating aggro. On professional, it's already set to zero.
Oh, it's pissed off right away.
Basically, it'll start getting pissed off right away. If you die, you don't gain any money whatsoever.
Oh, okay. Well,
and that's really
about
it. Oh, and your sanity drops faster.
Papa Sas.
Yes.
You still get money for like the photos and stuff, or no?
Nope. If you die.
Oh, you don't get any money. Oh, wow.
Yeah, not even insurance.
I knew you didn't get insurance. I didn't know you.
I'm gonna die.
Carl Smith.
It's funny because she said spear and we're ghost hunting.
What's her name? What's its name?
Carl Smith.
Did someone grab a key? And this one I do, professionally I do suggest turning lights on.
Oh.
Turn on the fan too, did you mean to do that?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Someone just messaged me and I just jumped, sorry.
Upstairs?
Nothing yet?
Nothing yet. Oh, that's you guys. I heard a cat.
Oh.
You did. That's my cat. Yeah, she's trying to talk into the microphone. I'm sorry.
Nothing yet.
I'll see it soon. I think it's the bathroom. It's the bathroom. Yeah, it's been throwing stuff around.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Someone's EMF was going off a bit.
No, not mine. Oh my gosh, I cannot be.
Yeah, just walk around the room a bit. I hear a footstep.
Oh, EMF 3.
Okay. I'm turning a light on.
Any low temp, or what's lowest?
Can you write in the book for us?
It's low temp.
Not freezing.
Let's go get more equipment.
Are you guys walking? Cause it's...
No, that's it walking.
Oh, okay. So, stay here?
Head on out, because we need to get more equipment. I'll turn off the light after you guys. Ooh.
That's so creepy sounded.
Yeah, I heard some steps there.
I heard like the breathing sound a little bit, and I was like, oh no, it's my turn.
It wasn't even that high yet either. Oh, I see a ghost orb. Yeah, ghost orbs, guys.
Ghost orbs!
Yeah. Okay, see it over there by the door? It just went into the bathtub.
Taking a bath.
I got the ultraviolet light.
Okay, you got the ultraviolet. Does someone else want to grab the spirit box?
We have a book in there. We put salt in there, right?
Yep, salt and books.
Our Sandy's already at 60. I go. What else? Wait, what are the options?
Ghost fence, smudge sticks, photo of a ghost.
Math, ghost writing. Okay,
there's I'll leave a crucifix here, and I'll grab a camera, and I got a spirit box. We'll try to get some more evidence, and then I'll smudge it.
Ooh, spirit activity's spiking too.
That was just the curtains. Thought it turned off all the lights.
It did turn off a light. Literally, as you walked in the house, it turned the light off.
Where are you? How old are you? It's a kid.
Alright,
so
heard that.
Those fingerprints on the mirror?
No, it's just smudges.
Check the door.
There we go.
I think we're dealing with a poltergeist.
Let me get a picture. Hold on. Okay.
Yep, poltergeist. That explains everything being thrown around. There was a phantom in the high school that was popping up pretty often.
Yeah.
And I would say the Banshee in the last game was pretty aggressive too.
No, let's go to that.
If someone wants to come with a camera, just in case it pops up.
Yeah. I have a camera.
Oh, okie dokie. I'm just seeing if there's anything else. Ghost event, smudge 6, photo. Okay, we're good.
If someone else wants to get a camera too, so we have multiple in case, cause... Okay, let's go get this ghosty. You're gonna get bad back with the way you walk. Yes.
Sorry, my computer was like, do you want sticky keys? No, I don't want sticky keys. Because I pressed the shift button too many times.
Getting excited.
Well, that's why we brought a black light. Ho!
Write this book for us?
Let's grab some candles to light the mood. And throw them in the bathtub.
Oh, I hear doors.
Yep. Okay.
No, no, kitty, kitty. Not for kitty.
Watch out! I'm bringing a lit candle into the van! Watch out! Ah, it's on fire! It's on fire! What happens if I throw it? Just let it burn over there.
Alright, you guys ready to head out?
What is it?
Yeah, we didn't get no ghost event.
We would have to piss the ghosts off more. And if we go back in, we're guaranteed to start a hunt.
A poltergeist.
Okay.
Oh, she doesn't know all the evidence though. Tell her.
Oh. So the evidence is ghost orbs.
Okay.
Spirit box. Fingerprints.
My candle got stuck between these.
Where'd they go, fumbles?
It got stuck in the wall.
Oh, good.
Okay.
It's a poltergeist! Bye! Falco is the most sandy. She has 90-something.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
No one died.
Good job.
It's good.
No. Yep. It's, several successful games in a row. All right.
Got money.
Well, thank you for bringing me along. It was a lot of fun.
Yep.
Yep.
I'll probably, I guess, jump off too, so I can... Oh, gee.
What were you going to say, Hillary?
I'll probably jump off soon, because I have to go, I want to rest before...
Yeah, I want some sleep before work tomorrow.
Yep, that's fine by me. Oh, hi,
Thanks
Kat.
For playing, all.
Yep, take care.
Bye.
Bye.
Welcome back.